lose a final, it's not easy because you are there to win it. This year it was a little bit different because the disappointment came before. We lost in the semi-final and then we had a joy and a good moment for the third place. We won it, so we went home with a big smile. We're just missing the gold medal, so I hope that's one for the future.